got tired of all this. If you refuse to cooperate, I will have no choice but to kill you. Of course, I will kill you regardless. But it could have been fast and painless. Instead, it will be a very, very slow and agonizing death. So, I ask you one last time. Who do you work for?
Where are you?
It's completely deserted! You sure it's here?
Right on top of the coordinates.
The storm's getting worse. What do we do now?
Hey, Jody, ask Aiden to find a shelter somewhere.
You hear that, Aiden?
Got it! Let's go!
Fishing village.
Our informer duped us. That's what happened. We better get moving before they have to dig our frozen dead asses out of here.
3 days, walking on ice, eating snow, for nothing. Fuck! I find the asshole that sent us here.
Hey! Look, I'm sick and tired of hearing you complaining. That's all you have to say, then shut the fuck up!
You guys, I'm freezing. You think maybe we could build a fire first and argue later?
She's right. We'll set up camp here till the storm blows over. I'll contact HQ and get instructions. Fuck it. Everything's wet.
Damn, all this stuff is soaking.
We'd better find something, and we won't make it through the night.
Did you get a connection?
No, it's gonna take some time with the storm. You're still angry with me, huh? Look, it probably won't make you change your mind, but I regret what happened.
You're right. It doesn't make me change my mind. I'm gonna go out. I'm desperate for a pee.
Don't go too far, okay?
It's minus 40. I don't plan on doing any sightseeing. freezing. Armored cars. They drove right by me.
Did they see you?
No. No, I don't think so.
Let's roll.
Let's follow them!
Bingo.
I didn't go see what's inside. They're loading crates into submarines.
Submarines? That means the rift is...
It's underwater. I mean, they must have a base down there, and they're using the subs to shuttle supplies.
How many soldiers?
I can see three.
Tell Aiden to take them out.
Aiden?
Thank you.
Sorry.
You could give me some warning.
So, what do we do now?
Just give me a second, okay?
Feels like we missed something.
This way.
I've piloted a sub like this on the CIA simulator. I mean, maybe we can use it.
Yeah, sure, let's use their sub. They won't notice anything. I'm looking for a plan, not a way to commit suicide. What exactly are you doing?
I'm finding a solution to the problem.
Nice idea, but it won't fool them very long.
Yeah, well, maybe not. But that fucking rift is not gonna shut down by itself, is it?
Okay. That might work from a distance. Then what?
Take the sub down to the base, and then we take it from there.
I'll go with her.
What about
us? It's a two-seater. You stay here, you find us a way out. By the time we get back, there's a good chance we're gonna have to move fast.
What?
Wait, that's an order, Nick. Give me the explosives. You do realize we might not make it back alive, right?
Yeah. Yeah, I've known that from the start.
Keep diving. The base shouldn't be far.
Question.
I am impressed. Few men would have held that for so long. Perhaps you will be more sensitive to your comrade's pain. My questions are simple. I want to know your name, who you work for, and how you learn of the existence of this base. Of course, you also have to tell me what happened when you crossed the containment field.
Say nothing, you hear me?
I'm going to ask the same questions over and over again until you answer them. What is your name? That looks painful. All you have to do is answer, and your comrade will not suffer anymore. Still won't answer? What do I have to do to make you speak? Perhaps you will not remain silent if I go a little further.
My name is Holmes.
Jody, no.
Jody Holmes. Agent 894732. I work with the CIA.
So the CIA is aware of our little experiments. And what about the entity that was trapped in our containment field?
He's tied to me. I was born with him.
Fascinating. The Americans have also discovered the existence of this phenomenon. I must inform my superiors. I will return soon to continue our conversation.
Sorry, Ray.
Now what?
We find the condenser, destroy it, and get out.
And any idea how you plan to do that?
No. But I'll figure something out.
It worked.
And now find the condenser before they realize something's up.
The door over there. That must be the way.
The condenser's close. I'm feeling echoes coming from the rift.
This is too easy. I don't like it. Jody! Jody, what's happening?
Aiden, I need you. Where are you, Aiden? Aiden. Hurry. Find me. Ryan. Wait for me. If I'm not back in 15 minutes, just go without me.
You crazy? Well, Jody, we've done it. The base is destroyed. Let's get out of here while we still can.
The rift is wide open. Entities are just gonna come pouring out if we don't close it.
It's too late, Jody. We gotta go now.
It's the only way. You know that.
The explosives. I need the explosives in the interrogation.
Thank you.
light on this thing. Keep calm, Aiden.
To die here with me. The greatest discovery the world has ever known. Destroyed because of you, stupid American bitch!
Make you pay for what you've done!
have signed.
I think I let you down, huh? The hole's breached. We're gonna drown.
We're not far from the surface. Maybe we can make it to the top alive.
Yeah. Sounds like a fucking good plan. Still angry with me?
Yeah, of course I am.
Look, sorry to behave like an absolute idiot.
Yeah.
You know, I never had time to tell you this, but I love you, Jody. I wanted you to know, just in case we die here.
Right.
So how about you?
Huh?
Do you love me too?
I thought for one moment, but no, I don't. Sorry.
I've never seen anyone so pig-headed.